Hello, my dear truth seekers. Two Russian diplomats at once warned NATO not to test Russians with its actions in the Black Sea. Russian Deputy Foreign Minister Sergei Ryabkov speaks directly about the risks of a collision in the Black Sea. Are NATO members ready to hear Sergei Shoigu's bullet cannons? The risks of a collision in the Black Sea are increasing, warned the Deputy Foreign Minister of Russia Sergei Ryabkov. The diplomat is confident that this is another attempt to test Russia's strengths. What is happening now in the Black Sea region is of great concern to Russian diplomats. Russian Deputy Foreign Minister Sergei Ryabkov straightforwardly describes the situation as it is. It is a never-ending series of provocations carried out by the United States, its NATO allies, and some of these states' clients in the region, said Sergei Ryabkov, warning that the North Atlantic Alliance in this case is playing with fire. Russian Deputy Foreign Minister Sergei Ryabkov makes NATO clear, our defense is reliable. We see through these plans, and Russia is ready to fight back in case of provocation. Let me remind you that shortly before Ryabkov's criticism, another prominent Russian diplomat expressed the same thoughts about the accumulation of ships and aircraft of the North Atlantic Alliance near the borders of Russia in the Black Sea. On the official Facebook page of the Russian Embassy in the United States, a speech of the head of the diplomatic mission Anatoly Antonov was published. He also expressed caution and drew attention to the course toward exacerbating the situation and not reducing tension. The ambassador virtually nullified all NATO efforts in the Black Sea to test the strengths of the Russian army and navy. This is a waste of efforts, said Anatoly Antonov. And in this situation, I want to recall one phrase which was uttered by the director of the Foreign Minister's Department for Non-Proliferation and Arms Control, Vladimir Yermakov. Quote, who doesn't want to listen to Lavrov will have to listen to Sergei Shoigu's cannons. By the way, Sergei Shoigu has already issued a warning, and NATO should listen. Yesterday, on the air of the Russia One TV channel, the Russian defense minister also said that the presence of the American warships in the Black Sea is a test of the defense capabilities of the southern borders of our country. The authorities and the Russian army are well aware of this and are closely watching the strangers. Sergei Shoigu drew attention to the fact that as soon as the foreign ship enters the Black Sea, it immediately finds itself under the close supervision and escort of the Russian army. We observe, we accompany, and understand that any provocations are possible at any time, at any moment, said Sergei Shoigu, citing the recent incident with a British warship as an example. Let me remind you that Russian President Vladimir Putin also made a subtle hint to the American military. And now, you know, American warship entered the Black Sea. We can look at it through binoculars or the sight of certain means of defense systems, said Vladimir Putin during a recent meeting.